This is an acrylic single stage maple autumn red GM color from 1985. It was acrylic enamel, but the wet look hardener they gave me sucked. So I let it dry for 4 days and then came over it with a compatible clear coat, Nason, over the Nason, but this was a classic clear coat. And it really brings depth to the color. Man, I like it. It looks red, orange, but it's like burgundy. We'll see how I pull it out. Just got done. Still misty in here.